Welcome back to CabMaster Software. Today I'm going to show you how to set up the quick access toolbar. So when you first start CabMaster, you have this save button at the very top here. At the end of it, on the right, you're going to have customized quick access toolbar. The first thing I do is go show below the ribbon. So that will put it down to here. Then what you can do, you can go into CabMaster and any of your favorite things that you use most commonly, right click and go add a quick access toolbar. So things like that, things like a light, anything you use on a regular basis, same as you can even put these angles if you want to do that, especially annotations, things like a call out, it's always nice to have. Anything you need to change a page for that you commonly use, I find is quite good to come in here and just go add into here. You know, if you want to draw a circle or anything like that, add it into it. Circle, square. So they come down here and they're always there. Always nice to have things like this down here. I just go through and set it all up, and anything that I use regularly, if you use a tape measure, if you want to change to the library catalog manager, if you're going to change that regularly, put it down there. You can change plan elevation 3D buttons. You can have them up there as well. Anything at all you use, you can put down there. So what it lets you do, you can also still right click on this and actually use any of the saved settings for that button. So you're likely to have things on here. So when you go dimension black, you can actually use black dimensions. You want to draw a wall, click on the wall, start drawing the wall. You want to draw a circle, draw a circle. So it just makes it quick and easier to do things. So instead of going up through the pages, add them to here. Thanks very much.